Hi everybody. Well, I'm laying upside down underneath the dashboard of my 91 YJ, and I just got done doing a repair to the HVAC cable assembly. What happened here was one of the clips broke because the cable got corroded and was really hard to move. So we took everything apart and accidentally broke the back of this blue cable. It actually should be like a little W, like this white cable is, which is in place, tightly secured. But this one broke off. So basically, we tried several different ways of fixing it. Lots of different styles and shapes of wire ties, and we settled on these little small ones. It just so happens that these small wire ties fit right in between the space on the back of the W. Some of the bigger ones that we tried wouldn't fit inside that space, so just could not keep this blue cable mount securely against the metal bracket. But this little guy really in there nice and tight, and it's kind of hard to reach up there, but it's tight and secure. So anyway, if you have any questions or any comments, post them below. And thanks for watching. And if you like my videos, please subscribe.